don't teach.
Look what I have here.
Excuse me. I wonder if you could explain to me something. Why are we here?
Vous allez traduire ce que je vais dire. Vous devez faire très attention à tout ça.
You have to be very careful with all this.
Protégez-le de l'extérieur.
Protect it very well from the outside.
Yes, sir.
Je veux qu'on me relève les empreintes de doigts.
And you
sur
also
tous les objets,
have to get
dans tous les
all fingerprints off of all the objects in the airplane.
Yes,
excuse
sir,
me,
well.
Mr. Lacombe. Why are we here?
Écoutez, l'OVNI. Vous devez traduire non seulement tout ce que je dis,
oui.
Mais aussi mes sentiments et mes émotions.
Center, Coxford, Crystal Lake is dark.
I understand the system's failing. What do you want me to do about it?
Let it all fail. Let it all fail. We'll pick up the pieces later after it's fallen.
Listen, let's do things my way, all right? I got reports of vandalism on the line. I got 890 megawatt lines down all over.
Crystal Lake is dark.
Milano is completely gone.
It doesn't matter. It's down. It's down.
What's the normal tension for that area?
There's no wind. Normal tension for the sag is 15,000 pounds per wire. I was a journeyman in that area a few years back.
Good, an expert. How would you like the job?
You're kidding. Where's the seniority?
Well, it's not up to me. Where's the supervisor?
The supervisor's stuck in an elevator trying to run the show from one of them little bitty trouble phones. But I'm in charge here right now, and you're going to Crystal Lake.
I am.
Now, I can't help it. Everybody's everywhere. Now, if you have any questions, you ask, get on the horn to me, direct.
Got a fresh impedance coming up. It's not an overload, it's a drain. The line's MRE 10 through MRE 15. Municipal lighting is asking me to cut free.
Neary, you know where that is? Oh, yeah, grab a splicing crew and a high wire act. And Neary, don't get creative out there, just productive. Remember, he's counting on you, and I'm depending on you. And you tell municipal lighting we're going to candle power in 10 minutes! She's in a real emotional state about something about the outdoor lighting. Barking dogs, outdoor lighting. Yard lights.
Why would anybody want to steal 2 miles of transmission cable?
I don't know. All I know is some vandals took out the aluminum braces, and they took out so many X braces, 230,000 volts come to the ground. They set the woods on fire before we kicked the breaker off. I keep telling them, I've been telling them to put those power lines underground. I said, put them underground. Put them underground.
Where would all the birdies land? TR-8-1880? Let me talk to Ike. One of the things I don't understand is why anyone would bother to steal aluminum.
A kitchen window. Okay. Flashing upside down, lamp or light.
What did he say?
Like a Tiffany lamp.
Tunnel, no.
I can't make the next act clearly. Very excited. 4155 Osborne Road.
I thought all the power was down. Find Osborne for me. I can never read those things.
Neary, what's happening?
Ike, this is Neary. I'm at Mary 10. There has been swiping of lines. They probably made a very sloppy cut at the terminals, backed up a truck, and took out all the grounds. But something important has come up here.
Here's something for you. We got to pick up the system in 1 hour.
1 hour? We've got 30 empty spans and a forest fire at the Bering substation. It's going to take us 2.5 days and 2 crews to fix this. 1 hour is impossible.
Anything's possible when you've got a general supervisor stuck in an elevator who wants to get out.
Ike, I know I've asked you this before, but have any of you people restored power to the Tolano area?
No, I told Tolano was the first to go out.
The police are reporting lights on in Tolano. Listen. If the lines are energized and it's not showing up on the data banks, and one of our people is working high at the terminals, he's going to get zapped. It happened in Gilroy last year. You remember that.
Me and two backup computers say Tolano is as black as the inside of that elevator shaft.
See the complainants at Tolano South Reservoir. Christmas lights have started. A minor brush fire.
Did you hear that? The police are reporting the Christmas lights on in Tolano now.
Neary, this is May, not December. Now, this is no time for Christmas during a blackout, only Halloween.
I... What's the matter with that guy?
A bunch of bumpkins.
Doesn't he know that's the way Geordie Christopher bought it when he was replacing those burnout insulators?
Apparently he doesn't.
How would you like to sign on to this operation for about an hour?
What, me?
Yeah.
To run this show?
Yeah.
But who's gonna listen to me?
Oh, come on.
I'm not even seniority.
I've gotta check it out.
Now listen, Roy. Don't turn your back on a good thing. I mean, look, you got a raise, you got a promotion. I mean, you boss Cal now.
The guy could be wrong. And if he is, some of our people in Tolano could get killed.
If he's right, they're gonna suspend your ass so high that even the job placement corps won't find it.
Where's Tolano anyway? 66 to 70, isn't it?
Hey, look here, where you going? Hey, you're gonna end up in Cincinnati going that way. Hey, take 76 to 6! Fix it.
Now, I'd like to know, is this cornbread?
No, this is onion roll.
No. Did your lights go on?
Why are you asking us? What do you do for a living?
I'm terribly sorry, ma'am. When your lights went off, when the street lights went off, did they go on and off and on and off? Did they go on and off?
Like this?
Yes. Did they go on and off like that? Thank you. Is this Tolano? At least tell me, is this Tolano? I just want to know if this is Tolano. Am I in Tolano? That's all I want to... Okay, the Ingleside Elementary School, anybody, somebody.
Hey, that's easy. I can tell you. You go north.
Hold it.
Heading northwest on Daytona.
Give me a Daytona. Daytona. Yeah,
Daytona. That's even easier than that. Go ahead and you go to any road going east out of town. Mm-hmm. As soon as you get out the road going east, you make a right-hand turn.
Right.
You come to a little Presbyterian church. When you get to the Presbyterian church, you don't stop there. You keep on going. You make a right turn till you get to where number 4 crosses Highway 79. Then you get over to the other side of the viaduct. You make a right turn. You go over the bridge, Highway 79.
Monsieur Lacan?
Oui.
Je suis votre interprète.
Ah. Vous êtes Monsieur Loughlin?
Oui. Loughlin.
Oui. Loughlin, pardon, oui. On m'a parlé de vous. Je crois que vous êtes avec nous déjà depuis plusieurs années sur le projet.
Oui, pour Wright-Patterson, Dayton, Ohio.
Alors, on aurait dû se rencontrer bien avant.
Non, mais justement, j'ai travaillé pour votre assistant en 71. Transcrit 21 heures d'enregistrement sur le sommeil. Et j'ai assisté à la conférence de Mansoro qui a tellement mal commencé, et puis finalement qui s'est bien terminé, surtout pour vous, pour les Français. Et si ce n'est pas trop tard, félicitations.
Je veux être compris parfaitement.
I want to be understood perfectly.
Vous aurez à traduire non seulement tout ce que je dirai,
I am going to translate not only what you will say,
mais aussi mes sentiments,
but also my feelings,
et mes émotions,
and my emotions.
What kind of a federal skyjacking this is? I've got a date.
We never should have reported a thing, that's for sure.
Folks, I want to apologize on behalf of the Air Force Research and Development Command for the delay in your flight schedule. On your slow descent through 30,000 feet, you passed through a restricted corridor where classified government testing was being conducted. I'm going to ask all passengers with cameras, exposed film canisters, boxes of unexposed film, and tape recording devices to turn them over to me at this time. In return for which, you may fill out a small card with your name and address, and your slides and prints will be developed and returned to you within the next 2 weeks at our expense.
We want the flight recorder, and don't wash the plane.
Très bien, Laughlin. Alors maintenant, on ne se quitte plus. Merci. Mais puisque vous allez être mon interprète, est-ce que ça vous ennuierait de me traduire quelques lignes de ce livre?
Oh, volontiers. Voilà.
Sous l'effet de la passion,
heaving with passion,
ses jeunes seins se dressèrent avec arrogance.
Her young breasts rose with arrogance.
Alors qu'elle enlevait son chandail.
As she slipped out of her sweater.
La pointe de ses seins était rose.
Her nipples were pink.
Ferme et rond.
Hard and round.
Elle gémit de plaisir tandis que son professeur.
She squealed with pleasure as her professor.
Ça suffit, ça me semble une excellente traduction.
Oh, merci, mais. Si je peux vous demander une question. Pourquoi avez-vous choisi ce livre?
Pourquoi pas? I bought it at the airport last night. C'est un livre comme un autre, il a peut-être même un certain intérêt émotionnel. Je ne sais pas si vous êtes d'accord avec moi, je crois qu'il y a un rapport dans toutes les langues, une relation entre les sentiments exprimés et la nature même de cette langue.
Je suis d'accord, oui.
I don't want to file this report. I want to publish it. You know what you mean? I don't believe what I'm writing here.
You guys get any aspirin?
You know, if you hadn't been out there with me, I'd have gone psychiatric.
It's enough to outrage common sense. Ordinary people look to the police department not to make bizarre reports of this nature.
Look, my knowledge is God's truth. I didn't report
anything.
I
will not see this department pressed between the pages of the National Enquirer.
When Flash Gordon and Buck Rogers are down, have them get their behinds in here.
What did you do to the old man?
He read my report and drew a suspension. Hell, I don't know what he wants. Just been doing the same thing I always been doing all along.
Not stolen.
No, not yet, because I got rid of it. I sold it before.
I guess I'm the only person here on the block who doesn't.
Look at his face. I hate
really. Don't get it. Save yourself the trouble.
Oh, it's the only opportunity I have to break clear of the wife in the middle of the day.
Harry's devoted to her, but not to the kids.
If you knew Harry, you would know he ain't that devoted.
Well, he's never said anything to me about another woman or being.
He should tell you.
I've ever seen a man talk. I don't stand to comparison. In those white shorts, you wouldn't even believe how terrific that guy
is. No, he didn't want any of them. Hey, what the hell are we all looking out for?
child was over in that pool again this morning. Did you see it?
I
you have absolutely no sexual responsibility.
Will you tone your voice down, please?
I'm not even going to talk to you.
I don't even want to talk about it.
I told her about it.
Yes, I told her about it. I told her about it. C'est dont je vous ai parlé.
That's what I told you about.
Yes, that's what I told you about.
Nous ferions mieux d'attendre ici jusqu'à ce qu'il revienne.
Here.
Give me the key.
Wait.
Give me the key.
Okay. Let me tell him.
No. I want to tell him, all right? All right?
David, let me tell him. I always tell him.
What are you going to say to him? You don't speak French.
Salut.
It's not enough.
Comment ça va?
We had better wait here.
Yes, we had better wait here jusqu'à ce qu'il revienne. And
until he se retourne.
Until he... Jusqu'à ce qu'il revienne. Until...
Until he comes back.
Right. Until he comes back.
Monsieur Lacombe.
We had better wait here until he comes back. Vous feriez mieux de partir maintenant?
The trucks are rolling. The trucks are rolling. Congratulations.
Dad, Mom's dinner's ready. Dad? Daddy, are you listening to me? Daddy? Daddy?
My sister.
What's her name?
Well, that's okay. She's probably out of there by now already.
We got everybody out of here before noon yesterday. You tell me her name and I'll tell you where she's relocated.
That's okay. I could find her myself.
Oh, man, there's more than 20 evacuation stations across the state. What's your name?
Smith.
We got orders to shoot anybody looting around here. Smith?
I'm not.
Pass it on, huh?